Evening, getting back into Elder Scrolls again. Watching us on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, please consider following. If you're watching on YouTube and you want to check out the Twitch stream live, link will be in the description below. Weird that dude's standing in the fire.
Do you seek a tribute, opponent?
I stand.
Stranger, may we speak?
Chanting rock on the tables. Surprising.
Welcome, friend.
Yeah.
Fortune, farewell, my good friend.
I made it. Did you miss me? Find anything exciting before I got here? Well, well, well. See that? That's an impressive trapdoor. Isn't it obvious? Open the door. They must be hiding something good down there. Let's go see. I'm surprised how Strez managed to do anything with the ordinators on high alert. Not much gets past them. Part of me hopes that all we find are a bunch of old crates that nobody cares about. But what I want and what I do are usually very different things, my friend. Let's just get down there and see what's going on. About time you got here. What took you so long? Come on, let's see what's down here.
It was just upstairs. It's not like I was waiting for me to come from the middle of town. Jeez. Actually, let me just check something real quick. Is my microphone good levels? Kind of. Good enough.
This isn't good. I wish my partner Varon was here. He'd know what to do. Wait, no, I don't. Varon would wring my neck for being down here. So, this cave system, it links directly to the sewers beneath Mournhold. Well, to part of them. The sewers are more extensive than you'd think. That's why I couldn't find the Morborn. They can move through these tunnels without being noticed. Protections were placed down here to hide people. People with blood on their hands. People like me. Let's just say I've spent more than my share of times. Protections were placed. That's not relevant right now, hero. Stay focused. Find the Morrowind and think. Helix? Really? Search around. There should be a door somewhere near. Eye out.
No!
Let me guess. The door won't open? There's got to be something controlling it. Look around a bit. Watch out for those creatures. They're ugly. Good job! I knew you could do it. Meet me inside. They're active. That's impossible. No, they can't be. Maybe a splinter group or something? I don't know what to think. It used to be. But we haven't used these halls in a long, long time. That's just it. There shouldn't be anything down here. Not anymore. Sure, in the past, when the wards were active, we used this. I suppose anyone with knowledge of the Daedric arts might be able to activate them. Do what you do best. Rush in. I know you will. The wards use Daedric magic to protect these tunnels from scrying magic. Even works against the Tribunal.
Okay.
What fool dares enter the lair of the Morrowind?
Wait. We know you. Magistrix Box will be pleased with us. Display your head. Daedric magic permeates the air. Those who practice forbidden magic shall pay dearly for their crime. It seems I am in your debt again, champion. Your friend. She thinks to hide from me. But I heard her words of warning. She cares for you. But Verona is wounded. I shall take her to the Mage's Guild where she can receive care. Find her there.
It's a little too high. Okay. The hell? It's a ghost.
I know you want to help the Nord Cultural Exchange.
I know you. You were in the sewers, right? I came to Mournhold a few weeks ago, to visit some friends. I guess word got out that a Telvanni was in the city, because I suddenly found myself tied up in the sewers. Are you really so naive? House Telvanni rejected membership in the Ebonhart Pact. We remain isolated, pursuing our own interests along the Telvanni coast. Members of House Telvanni are known for their knowledge of all types of magic. I guess they assumed I could make the old wards active again. I did what they wanted, eventually. I don't care what you believe, but I never heard of the Morbon before I came to this vile city. And I certainly had no intent. I only know what I heard. I think they were planning an attack of some sort. They sent off a large group just before you showed up. I told all of this to the Sacred Lady. She said you would visit.
Fitting. What a mangy creature.
Such talk makes me wonder what you say about me when my back.
Can you believe we have to register to enter the city?
Ah, just in time.
Indeed. The Sacred Lady wants you to know that she wasn't able to eliminate all of the pests you found.
So Amalexia believes. I was told to convey upon you the gratitude of the Tribunal. And one more thing. The Sacred Lady wishes to speak with you. Personally. She awaits your presence. The Sacred Lady doesn't share all her secrets with those who serve her. But as far as I know, we've been ordered not to discuss the entirety of the situation in public. To prevent.
Hey.
Thank you. Janus believe them. My weapon.
There's been a shift.
By a poison.
Idode, Oko, Denata.
I wish I was off adventuring. I've got
How's the clothes though?
What? Haven't you ever seen a wood?
I must finish this.
Damn.
The registrar still won't see us, and our guar steaks are beginning to spoil in their carts.
Damn these crowds!
Oh, it's so hard to get those guar. I mean, to get those thoraxes for some reason.
Some of my own children have betrayed me. I am rarely. Rage consumes me. The Morrowind invade my home, they attack my children, they attack me. You shall hear, though you shall never speak of it. This enemy uses guile and subterfuge. I need time to understand the threat they pose. My divine defenses have been breached and the temple has been invaded. Appearances are everything. They feed opinion and belief. The Morrowind penetrated the temple and opened a portal into oblivion. Even now, Daedra, banish the Daedra that defile our temple.
Oh wait, watch is unaffected by the spell.
Huh?
sense the temple is free of the Daedric incursion. We are well pleased. While you fought for my glory, Magistrix Vox used Daedric magic to split the seams of the wards around the High Chapel. Then she opened an Oblivion Gate to fill the temple with Daedra. You need to get into the High Chapel. Vox managed to bypass the defenses, but its wards are still in place, drawing on the full power of the Tribunal. Without the blessing of each of the three, no mortal may pass through the wards and enter the High Chapel. You have more than proven yourself to. You would compound the sacrilege that has already been wrought upon our temple. Go to the cloisters of Vivec and Sothaseel. My companion gods are absent, but they left trials I can activate to grant their blessings.
Walk to Vivec in person in Morrowind.
Vivec's trial will measure your clarity of judgment. He saw our blessed people through Vivec's teachings often take the form of allegories and tales. His lessons are learned by listening and then acting. A temple worker named Varman dueled Belron and Telvanni, slaying him before witnesses. But Varman was a loyal spy. To incite such discord was against his nature. As Vivec did, speak with Varman. Determine who truly slew the Telvanni.
My lord Vivec, I bear the most grievous news. Belron and Telvanni challenged me to a duel of blood. I regret to say, I won. It was a small cut upon the arm, enough to settle the matter. But he fell dead. I was advising Tolnus and Galtzer when the others arrived, Belron full of anger, Fenila a sneer on her lips, and Morami resigned to what came next. Of course not. I told him so, but he claimed it a lie and challenged me to a first blood duel. Then everything turned to death. My blade... Your word is unquestioned. I am here to command. Though my blow caused...
Lord Vivec, Varman should be dead on the floor. Belronin wouldn't share the note that Temple Netch sent his way, but assured me its contents were vile. One sworn to the temple, quibbling over coin. You should kill him yourself, my lord.
A tragedy, Lord Vivec. Belronin's death in the temple brings great shame to his house. I had thought reasoned words could dissuade him from the duel. Such temper is common to House Telvanni.
Fenila lent Belronin her blade before the duel. I insisted Varman and Belronin swap weapons. You'd think she was Ash Mountain the way she fumed.
Lord Vivec, I was here when Belronin issued his challenge. He would still live if not for Fenila. She stoked the Telvanni's rage, urging him not to back away from it.
Lord Vivec, Varman should be dead on... Morami sold me poison yesterday. I'd planned to hunt cliff racers next week, but decided this was a better... My lord, the life of one such as Varman bears no...
In our skin,
and wrought our judgment. You exposed the lie at the core of all truth. We are echoes of Vivek. Nothing more, all things less. We recall the wisdom of his judgment. Both, neither. We rewarded Fenila for her cunning, yet House Redoran suffered for poisoning a Telvanni in another's duel. We flayed Morami for her actions, yet elevated House Hlalu for its actions in exposing a... Through your wisdom and judgment, you have earned Vivek's favor. Receive our blessing.
Sothaseel values intelligence and ingenuity. He builds. Sothaseel has devised a test that allows him to learn more about you each time you complete it. You are to repair one of his clockwork toys. All gears turn like the hurling disc. All artifice is ephemeral. And at times, parts are of more use than the whole. There.
Oh wait, I've got probably more to get. I probably need more gears. I mean, more dynamos. One, two, one, two. It's not three then. Jesus, how many does it need? What's that question? Master creates the perfect, that which sparks numbers the houses which built this temple. That which spins my closest companions and myself. Okay, so three dynamos. And I'm not sure how many gears, so I'll just remove as many dynamos as I can. Okay, one. Two, three. Move the gears. Oh, spins. Okay, so it's three gears. One, two, three. I don't know why I could remember there being five houses, or maybe it just seemed like the right number. I suppose one for each limb and then one for the chest. Maybe.
Your reason surpassed the Arbiter's trap. In doing so, you've revealed yourself to us. You do not fully comprehend. We are the imperfection of Sothaseel, excised from his being, yet never truly apart. Perfection can never truly be attained. By testing one's constantly degrading mechanism against this unknowable goal, you reveal the imperfections. Comprehending the necessity of imperfection, you have earned the blessing of Sothaseel.
Hey. One, two, three, four, five. Yep. Turns out I just had to look around. Oh well, I got it in the end.
You're too late. Vox has the artifact. The judgment of Veloff is hers.
Probably should have saved that. He said hers. I wonder who her is. It wouldn't be, it's not Meridia. I don't think it'll be as well. No, not Tunnel. She's not the one who is. She's the Thieves Guild Deidre. So it's probably not Nocturnal. Nocturnal, whatever her name is. Okay. How do I get over there? That must be a glitch. Not a glitch, but like a... Hey, it's over here, but I've got to go to a different area. Yep. Here we go. Outside the temple.
I felt a burst of power from the temple and ventured within, fearing the worst. But you've prevailed. What have you discovered? I will discover what powers the judgment of Veloth possesses and why Vox has stolen it. In the meantime, you must pursue Magistrix Vox. For your heroism and service this day, I name you a Hand of Amalek. As Vox fled Mournhold, she went east. With the recent troubles, the Ordinators are on high alert. One of them saw her headed that way. To the east of Mournhold lies Selphora, a quiet village known for its independent spirit.
House Tress has spread your name far and wide.
This is taking longer than I'd planned.
Damn it. Too many Ebonhart through plants. God, Ancestor Silk again. Why am I getting so many plants? Not enough. Too many plants, not enough Chippecore. Too many closing plants and not enough alchemy plants.
Traveler, there was an explosion and now I don't know what happened. So many people died. I think so, but probably not far.
That's a bad enough race.
Elenisi? Thank the three you made it. We feared the worst. Have you brought help?
It was a close call. I'd be dead if not for this traveler's assistance.
You've chosen a bad time to visit Selphora, stranger. Spirits roam the streets and unquenchable fire consumes the town. Selphora is lost.
Don't be too hasty, Maeldris. Our new friend is powerful. I've seen what the Traveler can do. I hope that Amela can help. I never thought I'd be so happy to get... I think so. At least for the moment. But we're worried there are other survivors still outside. There's a temple on the hill overlooking the town. We're hoping that others have found sanctuary. We're no match for ghosts. I barely survived. Yes, I saw how you handle yourself. It's on the other side of the bridge. There's a stair...
You saved the woman. You have... Yes, that is true. My thoughts, my memories. There are jump... There was a decanter somewhere in the temple below. Its water was holy. You have seen the strange fires throughout town? I feared I don't know for certain. When St. Veloff came to Resdane, what Morrowind is now... He planted the seeds of his homeland. Only the Tree of Somerset survived. This temple was built around it. Be wary, stranger. You say yes. I can't. It's as if a...
Ah! will not save her.
Gained the decanter. There was an echo here. The fog begins to clear, but so many memories rush in. What you fought was an echo of Magistrix Vox. She left it as something human. Praise to the three Magistrix Vox. To what do we owe the honor of your visit?
Behold, I bear the hammer of Veloth, priest. I have come to rally my people against the taint of the three.
What are you saying, Vox? Have you gone mad?
Mad? You want to see mad? Let me show you true madness.
I have shown you everything. I remember my death. But that is the past now. You have more pressing matters to deal with. There are two people still trapped in the town. A young man and a woman. Yes, that should work.
Past the house before, one and the fire in front of it.
Split up!
I knew someone would come. It's close by, now that the fire's out.
Who are you? How did you get past them?
You don't have to tell me twice.
Are they all related?
My mother and brother are safe, and I have you to thank. Praise the three they survived. So not every spirit in Selphora is filled with hate? Then I am thankful. My father, Tidan Arthalin. Maybe he went to the town hall. It's usually locked. Here, take this key.
Eden's gone, I'm afraid. I'm all that remains of him. I am. I was, don't be. You saved my family. And with the decanter, it can do much more than... Ah, so much to explain. Understand this. The echo of Vox that you fought... Go to the crater in the middle of town. When you get there, I'll summon Vox's echo. Defeat...
Feeling this is gonna be him. I would have thought he died at the temple, but apparently not. Of course, the crater.
This is where Magistrix Fox's arrival and how she demanded we join her. Treason! We would not do it. In an instant, the souls of half the townsfolk were ripped from their bodies. They flew into the hammer. Undo? No. Soothe, maybe. Prepare yourself. Come forth, Echo of Vox. Come forth, vile parasite. Face your...
How dare you summon me, team? You shall suffer for this outrage.
You did it! With Vox's echo gone, tell my family.
We heard a commotion outside. What happened? Oh no. Is it about Father? He's dead, isn't he? No. He never abandoned his principles. My father was a... Oh, Father. He was the best man. Carry on. Oh, Father.
There is no help here. Oh, there's trouble at the shrine of Saint Veloth. I came to find help, but it appears itself. Oh, it happened so fast. Magistrate Vox called forth Saint Veloth himself and then unleashed a wave of destruction. The spirit of the... Thank you.
believe that's the sign I make when I teleport. Without the without the way shrine. The portal, it's not yet. Be there in a second, so I'm gonna get this way shrine real quick.
Once again, my people need me. I was. Now I am but a remnant of my former glory. Magistrix Vox, restore my reliquary. Find the pieces scattered about the shrine and bring them to Master. Many of my priests died fighting the Daedra, who now defile the shrine. Those who...
See it from distance because it's shining. God, I hate those things so much. It's supposed to Aaron, but it's actually Aaron for once. It's actually Aaron.
Beware. Daedra assail. Saints bless you. But we have an even bigger problem. In all the chaos, we just discovered that the Saints acolyte cleanse on the trail of the Daedroth that took it. I saw him follow the thing toward the Western Crypt.
Fool enough to be sneaking around this place. I am, though I wish I wasn't. What a monster. But it's got the sacred cranium. I'm sure it went into the crypt. You can probably...
That makes sense, seeing as they breathe fire.
Excuse me.
He said it smelled like a hot forge.
Hurry! Make haste, or soon take it to the dais and place it with the reliquary pieces. Vox believed that when she shattered my reliquary, she wants to return to a simpler time, when our people worshipped the good Daedra. But that time is past. The Tribunal has long held it in their care. Mad and reckless. I am returned to my customary ethereal vigor. Thanks to you, my child. Vox possesses my hammer, the Judgment. Like any such artifact, it can be used for good or turned to darker purposes. But all is not lost. I can protect you. When Judgment falls, Vox kills her target and traps its soul. The trapped souls feed her power, making her stronger than other mortals. Few can survive the hammer's strike. I shall bestow upon you my blessing. Imbued with the power of my holy favor, the hammer cannot kill you. But it will send you to where the other souls are trapped. You shall go now, exalted by...
try again next.
You are urgently needed at Eidolon's Hollow.
Eidolon's Hollow.
Over here.
Ah, you've come, and just in time. Vox has summoned Daedric cultists to make up for the Morborn losses. Mother Morrowind ordered us to wait for the one who brings... Lady Almalexia sent her ordinators to hold this position. But a moment, please. Our lady knows of your arrival.
You received Veloth's blessing and have come to the Hollow, just as I have foreseen. The blasphemer Vox has sealed herself behind powerful wards. While these wards are in place, she is hidden from me. Three wards protect her. One bound to the living, one to the dead, and one to the Daedric Plains. Destroy these wards. Then you will be able to enter the blasphemer's lair.
Strange lights emanate from three locations in the ruins above.
Ah!
this. I wonder I didn't spot them, they're too bloody small. Gremlins, I call them. What were gremlins? Sound. The fact that it's on knife, it makes me cringe. Like, so scraping a knife against like a smooth stone is a pretty good way to shot right. Sorry, make it go dull or blunt. Person was going to the lair.
Who are you? Shatters Vox's wards and defies her will. Why hasn't she? Others have made this claim. Others have died. You threaten Vox, enraging her, forcing her to commit even more brutal atrocities. How glorious. Soon her own. Bold words, but your divines can't protect you here. Your goddess, Veloth's blessing. So impressive, but a pull. You must learn Vox's secrets before you can hope to. The archives will reveal. How could I witness this monumental event if I...
Ogrim related to my area, or is it because it looks like one? I mean,
Vox wasn't always like this. Once she... Vox's son grew distant, more radical.
You mustn't do this, my son. Defying the Tribunal is a death sentence.
Enough, mother! Your faith in false gods blinds you to the truth.
You mustn't say such things, Miriam.
Silence, mother! The Daedric princes return. I welcome them as the true gods of this land.
Please, Miriam, come back. I don't want to see you get hurt.
On the ground. Guessing there's supposed to be dialogue here.
Oh. The son listened when cunning Boethia whispered in his ear. He tried to steal an artifact from the Tribunal temple. Miriam was caught and punished.
My child. Why have you spilled innocent blood? What has led you to perform such evil?
You are a lie, Almalexia! A false god! I renounce you as the imposter you are!
You show no remorse, and your crimes cannot be ignored. Let this be a lesson to all who would oppose the Tribunal.
No, my lady! Mercy! I beg of you! He's my only son!
What mercy did Miriam show his victims? I am sorry, dear Lily, but he has earned this punishment.
Mad with grief, vowed revenge upon the three. Beautiful Boethia whispered in the mother's ear, revealing that, as a trusted servant of the Tribunal, Vox had access to their inner chambers and their most prized treasures. Almalexia believed...
False gods. False justice. Miram was right. The Daedric princes must return, and blood must flow! Let them die. Let them rot. Let them feel my pain! No false gods can stop me!
Yes! You really yes? Let your plague spread across the land as your rage fills you and makes you strong. But you need Veloth's hammer. You must take it for your own.
The judgment. That's what my son sought to possess. Yes, it will be mine. And with judgment in my hand, the tribunal shall fall.
Go! Gather your followers! Spread your plague! Wield the hammer! With it, you can devour living souls and unleash your true power.
You think to hide from me, intruder? I see you.
Oh God. That's fucking freaky.
Impressive. Her memory detected your presence. You saw the pain that drove Vox to unleash the plague, and Veloth's hammer allows Vox to strip away the souls of those she slays and imprison them in her misty realm. I want to see a fair fight, but that can't happen here. Judgment keeps your silly gods at bay. There's only one sure course. What are you worried about? You have Veloth's blessing. It's your...
Well, bad feeling about this. I have a very bad feeling about this.
Entered my hollow in service to a false god. Kill you? I could have done that long ago. You are strong. You overcame obstacles that blocked even the false goddess. Innocent. Innocent. You saw what your goddess, you utter fool. I will have your power, and the tribunals as well.
Another one? There's something different about this one.
You're right, Miram.
A visitor? Strange. My mother? I have a mother? I don't remember much besides my name. This... Free? I don't understand. My companions often speak of freedom, as if there's something more somewhere else. Up there, on the Western Altar. We can't touch it. You could talk to my companion.
My gods have forsaken. But you radiate. The Keeper imprisons us. It binds us to this realm. It mocks us. Perhaps. The Keeper says it holds our souls. The Keeper feeds upon the orbs of ruin around the altar. I've seen it. The Keeper's linked to those orbs. If you attack it, it will turn.
The power in your hands is familiar, yet I cannot place it.
The Keeper's tricks hold me here. It's locked my soul.
On the eastern dais, two keys rotate in a pattern around two locks on the flagstones. I can't touch it.
You've done it. At last, the power in your hands. It's Veloth's blessing.
This one has a body that I can rend.
Feeling in my hands again. My memories. What happened to me?
You set my companions free. The Keeper bound these two, but it said I was too precious for bonds. Its master wanted me to decide for myself when my memories return. A fanatic! Daedric princes! I killed. Yes. I killed. I remember. I thought they deserved it. Murder. Yes. And it isn't over, is it? Because now my mother murders in...
Long enough. Feel the wrath of Veloth's judgment.
Is defeated and Veloth's judgment returned. These are but a few of the innocents Vox imprisoned in her reservoir of souls. But her power is broken now, and they're free to pass on. Both Malvari and Daravis have been dead for a long time. Yes, but your journey continues. The time has come for you to move on. We will work to restore order in Morrowind.
Jaira, Oko, Rekuta.
Someone's house. Oh no, it's the inn.
I take pride in your work, I always say.
Dennis believed.
There's been a shift.
We really should visit a bank to deposit some of this sets and stuff.
I erect the spy?
Excuse me, celebrated. Good day, hero of morn. Dark times befall Shadowfell. The vice cannons need an outside party. Head south from here. Once you run out of good dry land, go. I could tell you where to find the only decent war heroes from the Akavir. It's a dunmer.
Is the right way so I can get alchemy stuff along the way. Although I'm gonna log off soon.
Yeah.
You'd think the guards would have found something by now.
What? You expect them to do their jobs?
You're a new face in Stormhold. As Vice Canon tasked with today's duties of audience, it is my solemn duty to warn you of the killer loose in... Did he mention 3 murders? Then, here's the list. You'll likely find... A while back, Argonians in Stormhold were slain. Recently, some Argonians went missing. We heard a nasty rumor. They're a pain in...
On your way, stranger. About time the vice canons do their jobs. Arolin's body lies captive in the mortuary. I can't even see him, let alone bury. Shadow scales. Who else? He spoke out against the Argonians, and rightly so. He was targeted for having the courage to say what we all think about them. I'm no bigot, but if you ask me, the world would be a better place without those scaly fetchers.
Get fucked.
What do you...
Finally looking into my brother's death, eh? I get it. I'm sure you and your vice canon pals had better things to do than your jobs. Most of Stormhold. Naldin ran up a lot of debts. He also picked a lot of fights with the lizard skins.
Pardon my tears. I recently...
Irony and I always believed in the pact. We came here to build a better life with Argonians and Nords alike. Some of my people blame the Shadow Scales. Thank the gods! She's in the mortuary, which they keep locked. But Irony made those locks. so I have the master key. Here, take it.
Like it's possible that, so I was trying to blame it, like, not blame, but like frame the Argonians.
Friend?
Nothing. They've kept the morgue locked tight.
The swamps have never been so dark, I say.
Indeed not. Heard the shuttle scared about taking the contracts.
Is mortuary also connected to the rest of the ruins, or is this actually separate? God, someone makes a song about me. Okay. Definitely seems like the work of an assassin. Sounds like a circular.
Gethys Omabar sent me. It's about Gethys saw Ironi alive. He watched her enter their home on the other side of Stormhold.
What? Spirit or evil twin? Who knows? Let's see.
Jesus. Halva found you, Ironi. My Ironi. She's gone. I know that. But when I saw, I don't know. But he tried to save my life. They were still fighting when I crawled out the door.
Interesting. Trap. But then they didn't expect me to come along.
Vice Canon Hrondar is indisposed. He informed me you've been assisting us in our recent troubles. Are you any closer? Then we can concentrate our efforts elsewhere. Many will blame the Shadow Scales regardless, but our concerns are greater.
When I said Vice Canon Hrondar was indisposed, I spoke half the truth. He's missing, and I fear it's the work of our... Listens to water as one of our little fish, our eyes and ears. He signals when he possesses urgent information for the Vice Canons. A short while ago, look for the Mud Huts. Don't ask for him by name, or he'll think you a debt collector. Remain discreet.
Something by now.
What? You expect them to do their jobs?
Japan. Wait, didn't I just talk to them? Oh, I made them somewhere else. Sus. That's where I'm done. Nah. Oh, it's one of those disguise rings. Damn, this feels weird. I'm founding Eldmeri Dominion now.
command.
Shaws, Bones, it's good to see you. The Dominion right under our noses. Damned insidious. I have to... Yes, but I've been here less than a day. Some of Stormhold's citizens were here longer, held in the alcoves nearby. I'll distract these Dominion snowbacks.
I owe you my life. I owe you my life.
I need to make them unrecognizable so I can't tell who's missing.
Thank you.
bananas. Okay, provisioning is 50. Provisions on a lot. Wasting. I'm in the mortuary now.
It felt good to bury an axe in their throats. From the prisoners trickling out, I trust I'd be better if the damned ruins beneath my feet weren't infested with Dominion. We've posted guards until reinforcements can wipe them. If the Dominion sent a large force to infiltrate Stormhold, they must have a camp somewhere in Tenmorwalk, a Daedric ruin southeast of here. It's big enough to harbor a substantial enemy force, and you freed me from the Dominion's clutches before those skin-stealing milk drinkers could kill me and wear my face. Of course I could use your help. Meet my regiment at Tenmorwalk. Keep your blades sharp.
Cool. That's gonna be it for tonight. I'll be back on tomorrow night for a longer stream, because Thursday is a public holiday here and I'm taking Friday off from work, so yeah, I'll be back on tomorrow. Until then, see you later.